Oh shit, caught that nigga. Hey, this one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see you catch a rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love a clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't ever peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Sorry, I don't feel too good today. Fuck, a little bit sick right now. Anyways, I'm gonna get this off my mind and start playing. Thank you. Come on. Let's do it. Go. Oh, that's not good. I'm starting to race from all the way back here. If I can catch up on this goddamn corner. You fucking piece of shit. Sites. I want to race him again, believe me. This guy gives you more money out of racing anybody in this fucking entire city, believe me. You're going to want to race this guy. This guy's good. And he'll give you a lot of money for racing. So if you're going to race a guy, race him. Fuck the regular racers. The regular racers require nothing in this game. I mean, they can still beat you, but, you know, you won't get as much money for it. And if you beat this guy, you'll get a shit ton. You get like $2,000. So I'm trying to get it now while this fuck's still on. Alright, go. Come on. Yes. Alright. I have to end this video soon too. It's at the 30-minute mark.